violation, as you know, is that there is no reason for it. We know how to stop it. We know how to give life rather than cause death. It's a lack of will. And the only place that will can come from is from us. We have to insist that governments live up to their responsibilities. And by being here today, you are saying very clearly to the governments of the world, we will not accept a world where women die because they want to give life. We will not accept it. We will fight it. And believe me, we will end it. Thank you for being here again. I want to introduce new Secretary General of Amnesty International, Salil Shetty.